This is something that bugs me. These trees, apple pines, belong to my neighbour. Asked him several times to cut them down because they're a pain in the ass. And as you can see, on top of my shed, I don't know if you can see, hang on, see if I can zoom in, but the whole gutter, all the way along, totally blocked with these little pine things off this tree. You clean them out, 2 weeks later they're back again. Because they just keep dropping nettles, that's what they're called, nettles. Dropping them all the time, bloody pain. And then wherever they land on the ground, apparently nothing will grow, just kills all the bloody dirt. It gets on the cement, it's under the doors in my shed, everywhere, builds up bloody everywhere. And then you bloody sweep the shed out, come back 2 minutes later, it's bloody all full of the shit again. What do you do?
Anyway,
inside the shed, look at this bloody shit on the floor. I mean, tried blocking it, I've got rubber strips on the bottom of the doors. As you can see, it just looks like a fucking pigsty. Bloody sweep the shit up. Bloody, within a couple of weeks, it's all back again. I mean, can't really do much else with these sliding doors because there is a gap. But, you know, but I don't know. Don't know what to do about it. But crap. And that comes from up there in the middle of the roof. We'll have to work out how to seal that up somehow. But I can't do it. It's coming back and stuff, but find someone to get up there and do it for me. Bloody pain. Just drop shit fucking everywhere. Anyway, it's life, I guess.